I'm here with Steve Goody, one of the inventors of pocket radar. So we all know the radar gun that the police have to tell how fast you're going. It's a little bit bigger than this, isn't it?
It's a lot bigger than this. That was the whole idea behind our inspiration, is to take something that's bulky and hard to use and that most people, quite frankly, wouldn't buy or use because of that. And we shrunk it into this size, which makes it pretty much accessible to anybody. And we're having a real hit with it. And we've made it a lot cheaper, too.
What goes into miniaturizing radar technology?
Well, it was a few years of work and a lot of effort, and got a few patents out of that. It was taking what used to be a very large components and re-engineering them completely into fitting into something the size of a credit card inside of this.
But it's still the same principle, Doppler radar.
It's the same principle, same physics, Doppler radar, Doppler shift. It's exactly like the big ones, but just a lot cheaper and a lot smaller.
Can you tell us, just explain very quickly, the physics behind the radar?
Well, basically, all radar transmits a high-frequency radio signal, which this does out of the back, sort of like a flashlight beam shape, bounces off an object that's moving, and then it returns to the device, and it measures the frequency shift, and measuring that shift in frequency, just like a car horn going by when you hear it drive by you and it shifts in frequency, it can measure the speed of the object that way.
What are the limitations on this little tiny device? Has miniaturizing it changed its properties in any way?
Well, that was one of the real challenges that we solved, is that normally this size wouldn't give it a lot of range, but it can measure a car a half mile away.
A half a mile away?
Yeah.
That's pretty far.
Oh, it's incredibly far. I mean, you can beat a NASCAR race and catch the cars way down the straightaway and see what speed they're going.
That's cool. Have you done that?
Yeah, I have. Actually, NASCAR and Indy races, a lot of car races.
That's fun. So what uses are people getting out of this pocket radar?
Well, pretty much anybody that wants to measure a moving object has been very excited about this, especially things like coaches, where they're looking for a quantitative way to measure a performance. Mm-hmm. So the baseball coaches really love it because they can work with their pitchers and very conveniently take this out of their pocket, check it out. We have a college baseball coach that won't give us back a prototype because he uses it every day.
He's like, it's mine.
Oh, it is mine. It's mine. I'm not giving it back. And he hasn't. And, you know, motorsports crews, not only the race car owners and their crews, but also fans. And then, surprisingly enough, a lot of neighborhood groups are excited about this. Homeowner associations have problems with that one person in their neighborhood speeding down the street, and they can't really prove how fast they're going.
Right, and you can't convince the police to come and set up a radar car.
So you put this in front of, you know, put this in front of a camera, take the picture of the car with this in front of the picture, and it's pretty convincing.
So half a mile away, what's the lowest speed that this can detect?
7 miles an hour up to 375 miles an hour. So you can also go to those top fuel drag races and get those cars at the end of the track.
Yeah, there aren't a lot of things in our world that go 375 no. miles an hour, so that's a pretty decent limit.
Yeah, we thought that would. We just threw that one in there for those drag racing fans.
And how much does this cost?
$249 list, but right now we're providing it at $199 on our website for pre-orders because we're shipping in March, so we're giving people an incentive to.
And what's the website?
Pocketradar.com.
Pocketradar.com if you're interested in a pocket radar device, and it really is.
It's really a pocket radar.
It really is a pocket radar. Thank you so much for your time today. This has been, it's a fascinating, wonderful device.
Thank you.